All right, last but not least, protein and split squats. So we're going to go back, don't trip, and we're gonna do split squats. Now these aren't very heavy, but body weight split squats are just fine. And you're gonna go down as low as you can. Try not to hurt yourself, but you're really working that one leg and you've got protein. Now, if you've been doing these for quite some time, in addition to the protein, you can use actual weights. So just make sure you don't biff on these, because if you've got my balance, you're definitely gonna biff. All right, and there you go. Split squats, protein, fat, we've done it all.